when you visit the North Norfolk Railway, your train will probably be pulled by one of the larger engines in our home fleet. But that doesn't mean there isn't a space for smaller engines. One you might only see at special events is Wissington, which holds a special place in the hearts of many of our volunteers. Here's why. Wissington is owned by the Midland and Great Northern Joint Railway Society, the charity that supports the NNR. It was built in Leeds in 1938 to be used on the Wissington Light Railway, part of the British Sugar Corporation's factory in Wissington, Norfolk. After its working life was finished, Wissington was donated to the M&GN Society and moved to Sheringham in 1978. There it was cosmetically restored and placed on static display so children could play on its footplate. Many of those children are now NNR volunteers. Wissington is a small saddle tank engine, meaning it carries its water supply in a tank slung over the boiler. Its lightweight construction and 060 wheel arrangement made it perfect for the lightly laid track it ran on, taking sugar beet from fields to the BSC factory. The small cage on top of its chimney was to stop hot sparks being thrown into the air and setting fire to the crops. Apart from a brief visit to another sugar factory in Spalding, Wissington spent its entire working life in Norfolk, eventually being replaced by diesels. The decision to restore Wissington to steam didn't come until the late 1990s, and it wasn't until 2012 that it was able to make its first movements in preservation. Since then, it has been very active, although you may not have seen much of Wissington on the NNR. Its small size means it isn't suited to working the railway's normal services, so it's spent a lot of time on hire at other lines where the trains are lighter. It spent several seasons at the Mid-Suffolk Light Railway in neighbouring Suffolk, and has also visited the Nene Valley Railway, the Lincolnshire Wolds Railway, the challenging inclines of the Foxfield Railway, Beamish Museum, the nearby Mid-Norfolk Railway, and the Colne Valley Railway in Essex. From spending so much of its life in Norfolk, Wissington is now one of the most travelled members of the M&GN Society's fleet. Wissington's frequent visits to other railways will help pay for its next overhaul and also promote both the M&GN Society and the NNR. That doesn't mean she can't be spotted at her home base though, having made frequent appearances at special events such as galas and members' days. On these occasions, Wissington is usually given lighter loads to pull, like the good set or the vintage train. The latter includes a former tramway car similar to that made famous in the Ealing Comedies film The Titfield Thunderbolt. Despite her size, Wissington is a key part of Norfolk's railway heritage and an important roving ambassador for the M&GN Society and the NNR. If you're keen to see her running, keep an eye out for announcements from the Society or information about the NNR's special events. In the meantime, use the comments section below to share your memories and photos of Wissington.